Hey everybody, John, if you could hear, good evening, greetings from Breezewood, Pennsylvania. Alright, we're about 2 miles to Breezewood. We're gonna attempt to give Baby Blue a very, very long-awaited, well-deserved bubble bath. Oh, I'm sorry, Baby Blue. You have been so neglected. You have been so used and abused. We're gonna give you a little spa. That is if they're not too busy tonight. Local time here is 9:10 p.m. Today, once again, it is Friday, November 18th, 2016. We are 805 miles to Hardee's by way of Columbus, Ohio. The temperature here is 52 degrees. Stay green, stay green, stay green. Oh, perfect shot. I hope they're not busy. Well, I don't think there's anybody there. Jeez, look at the size of that pothole. There's a truck at the bay. How do you get in there, though? Only one here. Pretty darn cool.
Engine wash and whatever that wax thing is.
Kleenex, yeah. Both of them?
Yeah, do your best.
Call me and stuff, get it taken care of.
Alright.
Two offloaders, ready? Two.
Undercarriage tonight for $5 and everything underneath your truck the whole way back?
Yeah, let's do it.
Alright, sounds good, sir. Undercarriage,
yeah, just slam it in there. Slam it real hard.
Alright,
There you go.
Pay tonight, sir.
Plus check or fleet one, whatever that is.
Fleet one check?
Yeah.
What name do you want on that?
ADL Transport.
Chart number?
793.
Wait, 793?
Yeah.
And then trailer number, 345.
345.
Okay, trailer comes with 10547, that's truck, trailer, yeah. Engine.
Could you write that down? I gotta go get a check and...
I was gonna say, if you want, I can check, see if we got one. I'm not sure.
No, I got one.
Okay.
I still gotta go and call it in.
Oh, okay. Okay, I gotcha.
Alright, be right back. Those guys over there. Pictures not texting. Not going through. Oh boy. Thank you. doesn't want Rain-X in it. Hey, boss. I guess my boss doesn't want the Rain-X.
Okay.
So we'll have to adjust this.
Rain-X on either of them?
Yeah. Yeah, he...
Well, yeah, all, everything pulled off just needs to brighten. Yeah. Wash on both engine undercarriage comes at 8427.
8427.
You want me
right
on the back? Or
yeah, there? It's
no,
right on the check. Right
in there.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Right back.
All right, sounds good.
By the way, I was delivering, no, I went to the yard yesterday and I looked in the dumpster and I found this in the dumpster. I can't believe what people throw away. Ah, I should be out there filming. I talked to Larry and it's 30 to 40 mile an hour wind gust right now in Wisconsin. And it's bitter cold. Come on, boss. Let's go, boss. Okay, done. Probably not a good week to... done. Probably not a good week to get the truck washed. They're calling for a blizzard in Wisconsin. But oh well, at least it will be clean for a few days. Oh boy, oh dear. This should be good. Sounds like something is about to explode.
Nah, that's just the
Our phone.
Everything's checked, right? All right, okay.
Thank you.
Is that good to rank? Yeah, she's doing a lot more.
that's what a truck looks like. I said, that's what a truck looks like. Been a while. Thank you. All right. Thank you. Missed it. Look at that. Missing the fuel cap. It's 1,000 times better than what it was 10 minutes ago. Well, we better get going. We've got a long, long way to go. I gotta use the loo, so catch you later. Peace.